Big time tag team match underway here.
Tag team action in full effect, guys, and these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about.
And let's not forget, we're coming to you live from the hometown of one of the greatest of all time, Shawn Michaels. Just brings him down with authority there. How about we touch on Richardson a bit? What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
Tag matches have some of the best action WWE offers.
There's such a strong unit in there. I'd look for his team to take advantage of any mistakes their opponents make and get out of here with a win.
Well-executed double team. Right on his neck and back.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries. Turns it around. He hits the belly-to-back suplex. And there's the counter. And there's the tag. Richardson into the ring. Good Lord, what impact from the double team. Needs to make it to the corner here, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
With the knee now. A nice counter. It's Richardson starting to stumble.
If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Why he's still in the match? What an amazing maneuver. That one definitely hurt, Cole.
The clothesline finds the mark, and that one grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Sickening thud. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Just toying with the competition a little. Uh-oh, he's still fighting. Looking to turn the tables. He's on his... No question, he's feeling invincible right now.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see.
Superplex!
Oh, man, did you see the impact?
He's too quick for him there. Back in from the floor. He's showing some aggression with that elbow.
Slam. Oh, my God. I can't believe it.
And there's the tag. Richardson into the ring. Counting slow.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Pays for that one. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Trying to make a comeback. What a move. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Saw that one coming. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts. No, he reverses it.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He might have. Time slam.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He may get the three count right there. One, two. He clearly did it.
And he did it.
Three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me out here.
Folks, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.
Okay, guys, here we go.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
The last time I heard San Antonio this loud was when we were last here for the Royal Rumble. Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those.
Guys, I want to discuss Paige for a moment. What kind of attack is she going to mount here?
There's nothing anywhere else in sports or entertainment like WWE competitors throwing all caution to the wind and going at it, especially when there can only be one winner.
I'd suggest you stay on high alert.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. Cole's starting to slow a bit.
She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Her opponent clearly wants to prove a point tonight. And you know what? I think it's working.
Got her good with a chop.
She's taking on some offense here. So this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Guys, this is where all that self-respect she has pays off. Sure, she's taking on some offense, but she's confident enough in her game to bounce back.
She's not playing any games tonight.
Everyone better watch out.
Even me! Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
No countering that overhand punch. Got it with the elbow. Perhaps taking lessons from Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep. And she's driven to the mat hard. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
That elbow will leave you dazed. Slam down with authority. Nope, reverses it. Parker showing signs of fatigue,
but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
Right in the middle of her stomach. And she lands a perfectly executed drop kick. That shot landed on her and was a direct hit. Check this out. She found something and she's sticking with it. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Now Piper seems to have lost a step or two.
Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas.
She is on fire.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Look at her go.
Oh, no, a counter. The head has taken tremendous punishment here tonight. She delivers a lethal forearm. A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face. Oh, the counter. Oh, and she has an answer for that one. A picture. Perfect enziguri. Oh, and it's a reversal. Hits her with a clothesline from seemingly out of nowhere.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
And there it is again. And now she's on the offensive. Slams her face down. Look at this power. She's just so dominant. Hayes losing steam now.
Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
This is not where she wants to be right now. She's dangerously close to losing this thing. But then again, so is your opponent.
What a match.
She's in pretty bad shape right here. I don't know how much more punishment she can take.
You know, sometimes pride makes people think they're better than they actually are. I'm not saying she isn't any good, but there has to be some explanation for what we're seeing here.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Whoa, talk about lighting it up. She's looking at it. Nobody comes back from this.
This one is over.
She comes up big with a reversal. You can see the pain on her face after that slam. Wow. Connects with a counter. Big reversal for her there. Lands the knee.
She is on fire.
Parker's toughness getting tested here.
We might be looking at the end of the line for her.
This could be the end of the road for her here, guys. But then again, we could probably say the same about her opposition.
There's no coming back from that.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
She slams her down with great force. This might be it.
Look at her go.
The swing. Look out, power slam. She wants it one more time. Big time move.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Going all the way up. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
No way she can survive this, can she?
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, the strength.
She just will not let up.
Uh-oh. Look at those moves. Well, like the song goes, her hips don't lie. There's the gut-wrench suplex. Never saw it coming.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
She counters with a move of her own. I think she's trying to prove a point here. And it's Blake being pushed to the brink. She needs to find a way to turn things around fast.
Yeah, she's in a very bad spot here. I don't know how much more of this she can take.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
She delivers a lethal forearm. She hits her with a wicked elbow. There's a little something extra behind that shot. Talk about dominating the action. That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating. And there's the last elimination. Put this in the book.
Here is your winner, Piper.
And there's the last one standing. What a match.
And you can tell it took every ounce of energy in that body to pick up that last elimination. Very nicely done.
And folks, just to confirm, yes, this San Antonio crowd really is as lively as they sound.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
And let's not forget, we're coming to you live from the hometown of one of the greatest of all time, Shawn Michaels. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. What a clothesline. That landed perfectly. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. In a lethal clothesline. Now we see Cole starting to slow down a bit.
But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. A big boot right there. He delivers another elbow. Belly starting to stumble now,
but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
I know it's early, but if things stay the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
Just toying with the competition a little. Unleashing it for the second time now. He hits him with the knee. And he lands the big boot. Driven face first. Inverted DDT plants him. And he gets him with a counter. Oh, no! And just like that, this move is leading the charge. Oh, the counter. Landing another uppercut here. Putting some power on display with that takedown. And he hits the axe handle. Made him pay there. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
If you ask me, he expends too much energy trying to be deceptive and deceitful. If he just played by the rules, he'd likely be in far better shape right now.
Nobody in with a pile driver.
What a maneuver. Dropped like a bad habit.
He's making a statement here with this attack. No, there's the reversal. Oh, he's one step ahead on that one. Dropped by a clothesline.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Not going to win many matches with that move. A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Comes up big with the reversal. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Ill-advised move. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Not so fast. He'll have a tough time shaking the cobwebs loose after that. Flips the script on him there. Surprises him with that drop kick. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
This one is over.
Lightning fast reflexes.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
And he lands the slam.
That has got to be it.
The damage has been done. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. He's in a bad way following that senton. Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind. Now, that one well scouted. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Now, that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. Really relying on that elbow here. Pays for that one. And a savage clothesline. Drives him down with a bulldog. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Landing another uppercut here. Counters that one. Showing some quickness there.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
And there's his speed paying off.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Caught off guard by the breaker there.
When this guy's on, look out.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
And we're back to this form of attack. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's in control. Ooh!
He's too quick for him there.
He's looking at it.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Game, set, match. This one is over.
Oh, and he dodges out of the way.
Nope, reverses it.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Oh, man, I'll tell you, it didn't look any less brutal the second time around.
This could be all she wrote.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible. It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here is your winner, Victor the Villain.
Wow, what an amazing performance we saw here in this elimination match.
To be the last one standing after such a grueling encounter is beyond amazing, Michael.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.
I'm not your boy toy. You think you know me.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
America's sweetheart, Frances Whiskers, introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 489 pounds, America's sweetheart, Frances and Whiskers, the Job Squad. America's sweetheart, Frances Whiskers, and introducing the champions. At a combined weight of 575 pounds, they are the ECW Underground Fighting Tag Team Champions, the Legend Killer, William James, and Kevin Daniels, the Revival.
If you even think about moving, you better apologize. Okay, let's get this match going.
Given who the champ's in the ring with tonight, I wouldn't be at all surprised if we witnessed history here.
The title's on the line. Which one of these superstars will walk out of here tonight as champion? Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
He drops the leg. In off the tag.
Teamwork at its best.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Showing off his vertical with that drop kick. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
With a knee drop. James starting to slip up a bit. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
I don't know. Maybe he's been a little too aggressive here tonight. There's got to be some reason for this shockingly subpar performance.
Neckbreaker, so devastating.
Drops the elbow on him. The sidewalk slam will knock the wind out of you every single time. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
And a powerful forearm.
He's moving like a man possessed. A bad place to be for the challenger. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
What a forearm.
There it is. I don't think I've ever seen a more active.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Reverses that one. And there's the tag, James into the ring.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
No, he reverses it. Here we go.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
He can do it here. The champ kicks out at 2.5.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He's too quick for him there. Wait a minute. Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Now he's got something working. He leaves no doubt right there.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
What's he doing? Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Comes up big with the reversal. He delivers a hard clothesline. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive.
There it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Look out, down he goes.
And he might not get back up. He is a one-man gang in there.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Oh, he's one step ahead on that one. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He's not going to like this. Here he goes.
Neckbreaker.
champ needs to hurry here.
Tag team champions are victorious.
That's a big win right there.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
Folks, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And it's for the ECW Women's Underground Fighting Championship.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
A big opportunity for her here, Corey, as the gold could be going home with her tonight.
I'm going to go out on a limb here and say that tonight is the night we crown a new champion. That's how impressed I've been by her of late.
What do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Corey, are you like a lot of the people I've seen on social media today who are ready to write the champion off here tonight?
Well, popular opinion is certainly going against the champion for some reason tonight. But no, I'm not ready to say that this is the night she loses the gold. In fact, I expect big things from her here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from New York, Piper. Introducing the champion from Hong Kong, China. She is the ECW Women's Underground Fighting Champion, Shannon Lee.
Okay, let's get this match going.
So much on the line in this championship match tonight, guys.
Believe it or not, some people are actually saying this is the night where the champ gets picked off.
We're underway here, and as a reminder, this match is for all the marbles as the championship is on the line. An early pin attempt, and she kicks out.
Nice kick out there.
Let's take a moment to talk about Lee. Early in the going here, what do you think she needs to do to defend her title?
She is the defending champion, but she needs to act like she's the underdog. She has to do everything she can to stay hungry and focused.
She connects with a beautiful dive.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike. She's got the shoulders down, and she gets her shoulder up.
Just needs to do more damage.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Wow, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one. They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move. Perfectly executed.
Now Piper seems to have lost a step or two.
She hoped to walk out of here with the title. At this point, though, it's not looking good for her. We're looking at complete domination.
Some good technique right there.
She is on fire.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
She wants to do this in the ring. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Counters that one.
Driven to the mat by a spinebuster. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
She better not rise to the bait.
She can really fly, guys.
She has got to take advantage here.
Now that's going for it all.
Can she do it here? Oh, man, I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
I knew she could do it.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
She can end it here. And the champ kicks out.
That's all right, Cole.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
She gets in attack mode. Look out. No, she's too quick for her. And she lands a ferocious elbow. She is falling fast here, guys. We might be witnessing the final moments of her championship reign.
Sometimes when you land your finisher and it doesn't actually finish the match, you're taken out of your game. And I think that's exactly what happened with her here tonight.
I'd say a lot of the reason why.
Stunner!
Emphatically delivered! Oh man, the champ looks absolutely out of it.
And this has got to be it.
We have a new champion.
Your winner here in this singles match.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
And folks, just to confirm, yes, the San Antonio crowd really is as lively as they sound.
And it's for the ECW Underground Fighting Championship.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
I'll make a bold prediction here, guys, and say that we will be crowning a new champion at the end of this one.
Bite your tongue, Cole. There's no way the champ is walking out of here without his title. It's just not happening.
Yeah.
Introducing the challenger from Transylvania, Romania, weighing in at 256 pounds, Victor the Villain. Introducing the champion from London, England, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the ECW Underground Fighting Champion, Christian Price.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
And I've seen countless championship matches over the past few years, and this one ranks right up there with some of the most anticipated.
We're underway here, and as a reminder, this match is for all the marbles, as the championship is on the line.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
So much can be said about Price.
What do you feel the champ needs to watch out for in there?
He is fired up to defend his title here, and somebody's going to have to knock him unconscious if they want that title.
Hey, I always say the...
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Nice kick out.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Him out with a flapjack.
The challenger's taking on some offense. So much on the line here in the match for him.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
If you ask me, he expends too much energy trying to be deceptive and deceitful. If he just played by the rules, he'd likely be in far better shape right now.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that, looking to catch him off guard. And the champ kicks out.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
He delivers a crushing neck breaker. On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
And he just found out that's not the place you want to be. Looking for the quick pin. Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
He slams him down with authority. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Lights up his chest with a chop.
What an inverted DDT.
This might be
hoping to end it early. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
He is a one-man gang in there.
His signature slam.
I can't believe it, Michael.
He can do it here. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Perfectly executed. Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
He's too quick for him there. He's looking at it. Pile driver.
Got all of that one, that's for sure.
An early pin attempt. And the shoulder's up in time.
That would have been a shocker.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Here he goes.
DDT!
Wow, what a move.
You get dropped. Can he do it here? The champ kicks out at 2.5.
Nice kick out there.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
He could do it here. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
This is what makes him so dangerous. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
I don't remember the last time the champion was up against as stiff a challenge as this one.
Just making his presence felt there. His shoulders are down. There's an ear fall.
Just powered out.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Inverted DDT. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And he gets him with the counter. Can he do it here? One, and the champ kicks out.
What a kick out.
And a quick overhand punch. The champ is in a bad way here. It just doesn't appear to be the champ's night.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
But hey,
the driver
spiked him. The champ's in a bad way now, Cole.
Driven down with the flapjack. Will this be it? One, two. The champ kicks out at 2.5.
Wow, I am impressed.
Wow, what resiliency.
There may be no keeping him down tonight.
He might have it.
DDT!
But can he follow up here?
Nobody.
This should do it right there. One, two. We have the crowning of a new champion.
Folks, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.